Hey Browns fans, this is your Cleveland Corgi with a postgame analysis, your Cleveland Browns versus the Kansas City Chiefs. I mean, what a team the Chiefs have. It's almost not even fair. I mean, I feel like they need to get 20 yards to get a first down and let the rest of the NFL get 10 yards just to make it fair. And I have never in my life seen a 12-year-old throw like that before. What a loaded team. But hey, I think the Browns, there's a lot of positives to come out of that game. Baker Mayfield is playing better. Really happy to see Duke Johnson getting more involved in the game. I need to make an apology. I really doubt that anyone listened to me anyway, but if anybody listened to me and made a bet on the Browns, I do apologize. That was rather ill-advised. Did you guys, anybody see the headline about Bruce Arians saying he would, the only team he would consider coming out of retirement for a coaching job would be our very own Cleveland Browns? There's a lot of positives in our future. We got 7 games left, and as long as we improve, these are very important games for the Browns. So let's stay hopeful. We got a lot of positive things coming our way. All right, Browns fans. Oh, make sure you tune in for my pregame next week, because I have some ideas of how we, the fans, can help our Browns improve. Okay, Browns fans. Here we go, Brownies. Here we go. Woof, woof.